May be one of the most beautiful places to enjoy the fall weather we're going to experience here in the Piedmont Triad this weekend. This is the Kaleidoscope Butterfly Garden at the North Carolina Zoo. It just opened this year. It's a really wonderful chance to experience butterflies from all over the world. Zookeepers have brought them in and allowed guests to come in and see them in their natural habitats, see them in all phases of their metamorphosis as you walk around and watch them feed on the different plants and all of these different stages. It's been hugely popular as well for guests. Over 54,000 people have visited this summer and spring alone.
The feedback has been overwhelmingly great. It's gone over so well with our guests, and it's just provided a great opportunity for us to be up close and personal with these animals and spend time with folks, helping them understand why butterflies are so important.
And if you want to see this in person, you need to hurry and come this weekend. It will close after Sunday for the season. Cool weather and butterflies don't really go together all that well, but it will be opening back up in May of next year and will be open all next summer.
There is an additional